Attention, standard is relax. Look in front, everyone, relax.
But before we begin our assembly, I take this opportunity to welcome our special guests today. Mr. R.T. Lutt, the principal of Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya Satara. Ms. Bhumika Patel, principal of Rotary English Medium School, Khed Ratnagiri. And Ms. Anita Makkar, education leader and principal of the HDFC school, Gurugram. Thank you all for coming and being a part of our assembly. Thank you. So let's begin with today's thought of the day. The thought of the day is, just as a candle cannot burn without fire, men cannot live without a spiritual life. I repeat, just as a candle cannot be burned without fire, men cannot live without a spiritual life. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. Today's international news is as follows. Notre Dame fire. A major fire erupted at Notre Dame Cathedral in Paris last Monday. Latest findings shed light on the history and origins of water on the surface of the moon as moon surface spurts out water during meteorite impact. Thank you.
The national news is as follows. The 2019 Indian general election is scheduled to be held in seven phases from April 11 to May 19, 2019 to constitute the 17th Lok Sabha election. The counting of votes will be conducted on 23rd of May, and on the same day the results will be declared. Fifth unnatural leopard death in Odisha in 4 months. The carcass 4 feet long male leopard was found near the Jadavpur section of Atamalik range in Orissa's Athamalik Forest Division. Thank you.
KL Rahul shines as Kings XI Punjab beats Rajasthan Royals by 12 runs. FC Barcelona players, including Lionel Messi, join challenge support of World Down Syndrome Day. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. Today's school news is, periodic assessments will begin from today, from grade 3 to 8, CBSE board inspection will be held today. House activity poster making was held last Friday. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. Today I would like to give you a brief information about Mahavir Jayanti. Mahavir Janma Kalyanak is one of the most religious festivals for Jains. It celebrates the birth of Lord Mahavir, the 24th and the last Tirthankara of the Jain religion of this era. He was named Vardhamana, which means one who grows. Tirthankaras were the human beings who had attained a state of perfection or enlightenment through meditation or self-realization. On this day, the idol of Mahavir is carried out in a procession called Rath Yatra. The statues of Mahavir are given a ceremonial anointment called Abhisheka. Lord Mahavir practiced 5 teachings known as the 5 Mahavratas: Ahimsa, non-violence; Satya, Truth; Astya, refrain from stealing; Brahmacharya, celibacy; and Apigraha, non-attachment. Thank you.
About Good Friday. Before Good Friday is a solemn religious observance period in which people fast and pray, which is known as Lent. The last week of Lent is Holy Week, starting with Palm Sunday, following the New Testament story from the Bible, Jesus' crucifixion. It commemorated on Good Friday and at the beginning of the next week, the joyful celebration of Easter Sunday, because the resurrection of Jesus Christ. Many church services are held in the afternoon, usually around noon or midday to 3 p.m. to remember the hours when Jesus was hung on the cross. Thank you. And now we would like to present a mind based on Good Friday.
Thank you.
standard is everyone all together. The HDFC claps go.
Good morning, teachers. Today is a very, very special day indeed for all of us. We have some very, very special guests. But before I welcome all of them, I know that the HDFC claps were not for me. They were for the performance, right? Yes. So let's again give the HDFC claps to 8A and Aditi ma'am, their class teacher, for such a wonderful performance.